Now on to a Bloomberg TV India exclusive. Sources say that market regulator SEBI is expected to propose big bang mutual fund reforms. SEBI representatives are meeting finance ministry officials in the capital tomorrow. What's on the card? Swathi is joining us here in the studios. Swathi, do tell us now. We were expecting a lot of action on this front, but now tell us what is lined up.
Well, SEBI chief, as you rightly pointed out, along with other senior officials, will meet the finance minister tomorrow. And this is in regards to the big bank reforms that SEBI is really bringing on or has been talking about. In fact, has made recommendations to the Mutual Fund Advisory Committee. Now, what are these reforms? Obviously, the concern is that this sector needs to come back, needs to be revived, because we have not seen retail participation coming in or in terms of people really betting big on the mutual fund industry. So we understand that SEBI officials, along with Mr. U.K. Sinha, will meet finance ministry officials and will make a presentation on what needs to be done to revive this industry. What we expect and we understand that SEBI will talk to finance minister about will be to push the tax exemption in the mutual fund pension scheme. They will also talk about exemption clarity to be given on REITs. That's something that's been pending for quite some time now. And the push and highlighting on the simplified structure of the tax regime really as far as mutual fund is concerned. Apart from that, we understand that SEBI has been talking and has been seeking finance ministry support on relaxation of investment guidelines, remember, of big institutional investors. What it says is that it wants allowing of investments of EPFO or PSUs, insurance companies in mutual fund schemes. Remember, at this point, we know that there's a restriction on CPSEs, which is your central public sector enterprises, you know, investing surplus funds, you know, only in mutual fund, PSUs, mutual funds. They're not allowed in non-PSUs, and that's where they want that restriction to be removed and PSUs to be allowed to invest in all mutual funds, including the PSUs. You know, these are the kind of proposals that they have lined up. Of course, it will be up to the finance minister to finally take cognizance of what it wants to really do about this industry. But a real push from SEBI as far as the reforms in the mutual fund industry is concerned.